We are happy, happy here, and also happy here in your yeshiva and all your endeavors.
I have a problem. I tried to do my avoda, to get tzedakah and to work for the yeshiva. And last year I made a pledge to give tzedakah without a limit. Whatever the yeshiva needed, I would give. And I tried to give the tzedakah like the Rebbe said, like the Purim. I give from the first money that I made. But last year my law business went down, and my investment in real estate cost me a lot of money. I don't know if I am not doing the avoda correctly, if there's another mitzvah I should be doing. I need the Rebbe's advice and brother.
You have done, you have given to charity 10%.
More, and not 20%, but I tried to give without a limit.
Yeah. Then you'll try to have an appointed time for studying Torah, because Torah got together with tzedakah. And God Almighty bless you to have an appointed time in Torah, also successful, and be successful in spreading Yiddishkeit around you even more than till now. Have good news, a happy year, a sweet year. It is a very good thing to check the mezuzahs in her house, your sister.
I should have it to check the
mezuzahs in her house. It is customary anyway, but especially if there is some problem. But the mezuzahs are written by someone else. It is not helpful. And because of that, it's a good thing, especially after Elul, to check the mezuzahs. And then you have a special protection for all the inhabitants of the house, even if they are outside the house. Yeah. That will give a head. That's a massive blessing. The Rebbe is retired, not in you. The Rebbe is retired. God Almighty is in you. That means that you have no fear of any wrong, because you have God Almighty on your side. But be particular about a block of slaves, and all things to everyday life in accordance with God Almighty's instructions. Okay,
it's
time to shoot.